Hi, I'm Nick Everhart. I'm a first-year student here at CVCC, and I'm on the esports team. I'm the Smash captain. This fall was my first semester with the esports team, and just immediately it was this awesome sense of family. It's this group of about 20 or 30 kids that are all kind of united for their love of video games, and it's just a really nice place to be. It's super friendly people. They helped me out with school, and it was just a place where I felt really socially accepted and could meet like-minded people. I compete under the name of Foodie, and I chose that because I'm an aspiring chef. I'd love to open a restaurant someday. That's kind of my life goal at the moment, so I just thought it fit, and it was short, so that's how I ended up with it. I think video games, and especially competitive video games, are all about teamwork and working together, and I think there's a big lesson to be learned there for everyone, and especially for me, being part of a team kind of helps me stay focused on other things in my life. It's cool to be part of something bigger, and coming back to the arena every week to compete definitely gives me that sense of teamwork. There's no better way to get to know someone than to sit down and play a game with them. I think that's a great way to get people involved in the team, and you know, it's just playing video games. Like, what's more fun than that? It's definitely still a growing program, and I think it's definitely going somewhere big. I bet our numbers have probably doubled in the last year at least. So I mean, if you want to support a growing program that's helping students succeed in their academic endeavors, as well as, you know, being part of a team, and I think it's a good place for a student to be. So if you want to support that kind of organization, I would definitely urge you to donate to our team. It's been great so far, and I'm looking forward to the next semester being on the team.